Jessica!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the...
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Run!
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No, not again. Get away! Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate me.
You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah, I want to stay out of here.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I? There's no other way through.
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh, come on. It's okay.
You sure?
Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
I can't feel my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. You didn't like there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Like Hannah's writing.
I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice. It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus. So what? What does that mean? Did she kill her too? Her own sister?
I don't know.
How the hell could they even stay alive down here?
I don't know, Michael.
There has to be an answer down here.
Mike, just calm down.
that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug us up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Oh, good. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No! lost that key then.
What the hell was that?
Which way? Holy crap!
Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Run!
Describe him, I mean.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the saws and the gun and oh my God.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
This wasn't fast enough. It was so close, man. If I had just been just a little faster, I could have saved her. I could have saved her. So it's my fault. And the reason Jess is dead. Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming, I got out of there. There was no point in both of us dying.
You spare me over till I'm numb. survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back!